soldier.
Okie doke.
So, do I get to shoot a gun?
Depends what kind of gun you want to shoot it.
A big one.
A big one?
Yeah, I want to shoot a Mathis gun, probably at my mum because she's doing me a bin. Can I drive a tank?
I'll tell you what, if you want to drive a tank, you can drive a tank.
Can I?
Yeah, if you're a good enough shot with a rifle, you can shoot a sniper rifle.
I'm a great shot, I'm good with a spud gun. How much do you get paid for being a soldier?
Depends what rank you are and what job you do.
I'm Call of Duty, I'm level 53.
Yeah, that's really impressive, that's better than me.
I know, so I should be in the army and not you.
Get a couple stripes on your shirt then.
Oh my god! When do we get a gun?
You get a gun when you start your training, but you've got to be a little bit older than you are at the moment.
How old have you got to be?
Well, when you reach the age of 16, that's when you can start your training.
I'm 3, nearly 6 now.
You're 3, nearly 6?
Yeah, so I've got a 6 in it, so I'm nearly 16.
When you get a little bit older, you can come down and visit us, and we'll show you around, and we can have a look at some of the guns.
And then you can shoot some people.
Well, ideally not. We don't like to go around doing that.
Why not?
Well, because it's not the nicest thing to do.
You've not met my mum. She needs shooting.
GCSEs.
I can't even spell that. I've passed my 20 metre swimming certificate.
Have you?
And I get a gun today.
Not today, no. But I'll tell you what, if you come in, we've got some little sporks, we've got some little sweets for you that you can have.
Some sweets?
Yeah.
Oh, it's definitely worth being in the army then, isn't it? I can't wait. Can I get a tank today as well?
Not today, no.
That's not fair.
He had to go into the garage because he needed a few repairs.
The garage near me?
I don't know where you left it.
At my house.
Where's your house?
Near the shops.
Near the shops? Oh yeah, it's just around the corner from the shops. Anyway, Tim, I've got to go because I'm a busy man, as you can imagine.
Are you shooting people?
No, not today.
Are you my real dad?
No, I'm not.
Definitely not?
I promise you.
I wish my dad was Action Man.
I've got to go anyway, so I'll speak to you soon.